Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to G2 Gaming with the Gundam Man and the Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right here on the PS4 with the controller in my hand, we are ready to go and do this again. We are getting ready to start sequence 5. And I don't know exactly how many sequences there are. Sequence 8. It looks like there might be 8. I don't know why it's just bouncing from 5 to 8 like that, though. But anyway, we are getting ready to start sequence 8, or 5. Blah. John Elliotson is dead, and Stark's soothing syrup has been eradicated. Having shut down one branch of Stark's enterprise, Jacob looks to loosen the Master Templar's hold on London's transportation. Meanwhile, the race for the Shroud of Eden continues, and Evie hopes to gain the upper hand over her enemy, Lucy Thorne. So does that mean we gonna get to be killing Lucy Thorne?
It wasn't enough. Now Starek has bought an omnibus company as well. I suppose he wants to control the neighborhood's workers and keep them under his thumb.
Pearl Attaway is Starek's competitor, is she? Perhaps it's time I went into business.
And Miss Fry, what are your plans?
I studied the history we recovered from the Kenway Mansion's hidden room. I'm off to a certain monument.
Monuments are always fun. So, still don't understand why we don't have these. I don't know what we're going to be doing, ladies and gentlemen. I think right now we're probably just gonna deal with all these hijacks right here. I don't know. This is a Jacob mission. This is level 6. I don't know why it's red here. I really don't. I really, really don't. B. Breaking news. The lady with the lamp. Okay, then. Alright, so let's go ahead and get this. Maybe this viewpoint will help us. I really want to get Southwark under my thumb. But hey, you know what? If we can't do it this time, maybe we'll do it some other time. We'll work our way to it. Alrighty, we all ready to go. Let's do this. So we are going to go over. Nope, not the hospital. Ooh, inventory. Oh my gosh, really? We are going to go over here. Alright, now before we continue, we will look in our inventory. Look at our firearms. Is that the one we have equipped now? I don't know. Ooh. That's so awesome. Ooh. That's even better. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. I think I'm gonna buy this one. I'm gonna see what other things we have in store. Gauntlets. Mm-hmm. Can I not craft this?
Oh. Of course not. I can never craft it.
That's a ridiculous looking cookery or whatever it is called. Anyway.
Fine, be that way. It's a level 4.
Level 5, really? Really not gonna let, you're not gonna increase the attack. You're gonna increase the lethality of it. What's the difference? That's what I want to know. What the heck is the difference between the lethality and whatever? Okay. So I'm going to go ahead and buy. Damage is nice. I'm going to buy this one. Looks like that one's probably the better one that we can get. Frederick Aberline. Okie dokie. Skills. We got one. Can't get that. Saving that up. Alrighty. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to go up to this viewpoint, like I said before. That way we can maybe do something, hopefully. Hopefully, maybe we can figure out why we cannot conquer the Sovereign. Well, that was weird. I really want to zip line over there, but I guess I can zip line over here and then zip line over there. There we go. Let us go. What in the world? Why did that happen? All I gotta say is I shot him in the head. That should have been enough to like kill him the first time, but hey. I don't know, I don't get it. A knife to the head kills anybody instantly. Gunshot to the head doesn't kill anybody instantly? That's kinda weird. Especially for this game. Let us go. Okay, give me something to zip line to, please. Please. Bada bing, bada doo, bada dee dee dee. Ladies and gentlemen, I know it's kind of a dead spot right now, but hey, while you guys are on the channel, Leave me a comment. Oh, come on. Are you serious right now? I don't want to go that way. Okay. Leave me a comment. What do you think is going to happen with the next Assassin's Creed game? We already know that it's going to be in Egypt. Do you think that they're going to continue moving forward in history, or are they going to go back in history? Do you think there's going to be another unique form of travel introduced, or can they introduce... There we go! That's why there's a Templar hunt. That is why we cannot kill anybody, or we cannot do anything in this area. So we got a child liberation and that bad boy right there. Okay, that makes a lot of sense. And we also have a bounty hunter. Bounty hunt. Okay. So we're going to do both of these first. And then we are going to do that one, because that one's the big one. Okay, let's go. To the child liberation. Yay! I think Assassin's Creed, if they're going to go to Egypt, they need to kind of have a they need to go back in history. They can't go to Egypt at this stage right here at this time frame. Well, this should be easy enough. Really? Yeah, well, that worked. Worked out beautifully. See? That doesn't make any sense at all. Alright, so I need to free those guys, those guys, those guys. Yeah, whoa. And those guys. Okay. Booyah.
Keep your voice down.
Not very much.
Piece of cake. I don't know if I'm getting better or if this is just a great setup for me.
I can hide better than that.
Ugh. Right into his head.
Thanks, Muxley.
Boom.
Hush now.
I know. That was probably the quickest child liberation I've ever done. Yay, large bomb pouch.
Yeah!
Alrighty, let's go. Let's continue on. Whoa.
Away with you! Sonic belongs to the Blighters!
Not long. Oh, shit. Yep, they're all dead. That was... Just saying, you brought that on yourself, so yeah. What now? Alrighty, well, that was fun, actually. Alright, now we're going to go on this bounty hunt. When you can, like, go on a... killing spree, well, not a killing spree, but like a kill streak like that. That's when this game is fun. Just saying. Come on. Move it. Thank you. We're gonna pretty much free Southwark this episode, and then we're gonna focus on more of the storyline missions later, or in the next, in the coming missions, ladies and germs. Extra money and XP. Dang it. Let's get cut. I'm just gonna kill her.
Better than that.
Hurry up, Sonic.
He's all even in one place!
Seriously? You're gonna do that? Yes! That's what I'm talking about. I love those double kills like that. Are you kidding me right now? Pretty, brackin' everywhere. I know. You wanted her back alive, but hey, I ran into a little bit of a issue. Yeah, that's a good way to say it. Ran into a bit of an issue. Alrighty, let's continue on. We got one more thing to do. It's been a long time coming. And now we're just gonna come over here. Now we'll fast travel over here. Yes, I do want to fast travel. I wouldn't have picked the fast travel if I didn't want to do the fast travel. He did that already. Again, he's done that already. All right, let's go. All right, so we have to go right over there. Put a temple up. Nah, goodbye.
Might be worth going through the pockets.
Feed off your fears. One of us should go in and warn Miss Platt. Think about out those coppers.
What do you reckon's inside?
The question is there a way to get in from above? Doesn't look like it. That's okay. Wanna know why? Because I will be victorious either way. It's just one might take longer than the other. Aha! There is another way in. I know the perfect way to do this. Booyah.
To kill the target with the barrels?
Oh yeah, I know the perfect way to do it.
And I will show you how. I shall wait until this person is right here underneath, and then I shall kill her with that. And then I shall wait. Her to go under, and I shall kill her with that. Boom! And that is how you do it. Woohoo! Yeah! Woohoo! Yeah! No. I did it. Oh yeah. I did it, did it, did it. Oh yeah. I did it. Good. I'm the bomb. Ta-da! There we go. Continue. And now we've got the gang warfare, right? No, we're done. We're done. Sweet. Oh, wait, no, we're not. I have to go right here. Gang war! Let's do this! Fast travel! Go!
Alrighty!
Well, this is interesting.
Play footage that apparently stems from a playable prototype version of the
I'm just looking at some interesting videos. For one video that I'm watching is a prototype version of Battlefront 3. Huh. Looks interesting. It's like a very, very underdeveloped game. Which is weird because I saw stuff that made it look very developed. But hey, you know what? I guess it doesn't really matter. We didn't get Battlefront 3, we got Battlefront. Alright, let's do this thing. Gang wars over here. I wonder what these things are. If I were to just probably read half of the, alright. Get up, thank you. Thank you.
here.
Why don't I come over there and give him?
Do it. I dare you. Swear to God. Yeah. Get out of here.
Nicely done.
It's time for this gang war. What in the world? No, don't do that.
Give me the news.
You won't need to.
Join me.
Jacob,
I'm your man.
You've been challenged to a fight to settle the claim on this borough.
Let's do it. They stand no chance. It's funny.
Miss Plum is no longer head of the Southwark Blighters, and they go into this fight leaderless.
Well, I know that.
Rooks have good odds.
Could have told you that. They didn't have a leader because I killed her like 10 minutes ago.
This borough 15. Belongs to us!
Who wants to fight me
Show
first?
The Blighters who-
Okay, well, they did it pretty much all themselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
That's what I say. Alrighty. We done, skis. Whoa. Okay, here. New sequence unlocked. Okay. Sound good. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, Southwark is now ours. Woo! 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 And now to make everything better, we shall do. We'll probably do these two right here, and then we'll do this one right here. Okay? Okay. Sounds good. Let's just do something right quick. It's five. Okay. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, that'll do it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave a like, leave a comment, leave whatever, and subscribe to the channel if you want more Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And any more videos. Like I said in my last video, I'll probably be doing a most anticipated video games 2016 coming here shortly. And yeah. So anyways, like I said, I hope you guys enjoyed. Do whatever it is you do among these YouTubes. And subscribe to my channel. Adios and peace. Until next time.